packaging your services, it's one of those subjects that I absolutely love. I get so super excited when I work with clients to take their services, create products and packages to bring more profit into their business. So this week on the blog, I'm talking all about how to actually package your services. Now, take a moment and think. What service do you offer your clients? And how can they buy that from you? Do you have an actual product? So that's something for you to put a little bit of thought into. And I will share with you some very interesting services I've taken and packaged for clients. And the secret is really to look at what they're already doing. Quite often, actually, they're giving extra services, shall we say, to their clients without even knowing. So for myself, what I did was I created my Supercharge 60, which is a 60-minute session on Zoom with me where we can get together to have a brainstorm about anything you want. And in that 60 minutes, we divide it up into bite-sized chunks of 10 minutes. So for 40 minutes of that 60, we look at four main areas of your business. So it might be visibility, where are you showing up and how are you presenting yourself to the outside world and those all important prospects when they land on your profile online in the digital world. Another area we may look at is your products, your services, your offering, your pricing. You know, the list is endless, but I determine that with my clients, what they want to focus on. We have a set 10 minutes for each topic, and then we have time at the end for Q&A and also to go back and look at any other areas in more detail. So for me, that really enabled me to stop giving away all those amazing tips and tools and techniques that I was actually pretty much just giving as a throwaway, if you like. I wasn't really putting a value to it. It wasn't until I started getting feedback from my clients just how valuable it was to them. So that's what made me create a new product. I was already doing it, but I wasn't charging for it. So straight away, I've got a new product, new service line, if you like, if that's the language that sort of resonates and settles with you more. But it ultimately, I have got my new Supercharged 60 product that I can now market and sell. I can also take my existing relationships I have with clients and steer them to that product if it isn't actually within the current package that they're buying from me. I could say, oh, actually, that isn't included in the package you have. You actually want to look to upgrade perhaps to this additional service that's complementing the other, you know, package you already have. So put a little bit of thought around that and see what you're doing in your business or what you're perhaps already doing and giving away that you can create into a product. I'd love to hear. So keep me posted.